it has the effect of making the military combatants in our culture wars. And I think we need to take the military out of the culture war and make the civilians fight the culture war and not target the military or not hide behind the military. And then, of course, the military has to be very careful how they talk about these issues so that they don't unwittingly become seen as if they were combatants.